Yo, what's up, man? I told you I write about all kind of stuff, man. I write about all kind of stuff. But, yo, I'm going to give you something, yo. Here's a list, okay? John Hanson. Elias B. I don't know how to pronounce that, of New Jersey. Richard Henry Lee. Arthur St. Clair. Thomas Mifflin. Nathaniel Gorman. John Hancock. Cyrus Griffin. Then George Washington. Those were the actual first presidents of the Union. Remember, we were declared in 1776. Washington was 1787, 11-year difference. And in order to get you up to par, see, we got to go past tense. The Articles of Confederation, the Constitution before the Constitution. And before that was the Continental Congress. Oh, let me give you something. Peyton Rudolph, Henry Middleton. Oh, Peyton Rudolph was 1 and 3. Then Henry Middleton, John Hancock, Thomas McKean, Samuel Huntington, John Jay, Henry Lawrence, then John Hanson of the Articles of Confederation to the first election of George Washington. I bet you didn't know this. Yo, let me give you the etymology of articles. Small connecting part, a separate clause of the creed. Confederation, a joint in, league, or treaty. Then came the Constitution that was built on top of teepees. Indigenous destroyed, enslaved, neutralized, Europeanized, baptized, Christianized into a false illusion of truth. Color is truly blind, but we see what our parents manifest. But the KKK, they don't write policy. They just practice bad politics. It's a matrix by the elite establishment. It's a convoy of globalists, not Daquan or Karen. It's someone's who are kin to the red carpet, not the subordinates. But that divide and conquer evidently works, man, and it's continuous. Now listen, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. But if you fool me 3 times, then you prove that you can fool me for eternity. Unquote. Reference unknown. Peace. Kishan Bay.